gente, bienvenidos al canal de MickVLC y estamos aquí para jugar el quinto y último episodio de Life is Strange. Como habéis podido ver, pillamos a Mr. Jefferson. Bueno, mejor dicho, nos pilló él a nosotros. Y no sabemos nada más. No sabemos nada de Nathan, no sabemos dónde está, no sabemos... No hemos podido matarle como quería Chloe. Ahora Chloe resulta que está muerta, ¿vale? Así que vamos a continuar y ahora veremos un breve resumen. Previously on Life is Strange.
What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Oh.
Rachel, what?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Oh, no. Chloe. Look how.
What the fuck?
Bueno, hemos visto el resumen del capítulo anterior. No sabemos qué va a pasar con Chloe. Lo que sabemos a ciencia cierta es que de momento está muerta, porque en este juego nos esperamos cualquier cosa ya. Y Max está drogada. Vamos a ver cómo continúa. Bueno, de momento no sale nada, ninguna escena de hablar. Intuimos o intuyo que están en el búnker, en donde vimos que seguramente hacían las fotos a las demás chicas, y ahora estoy ahí drogada. O sea, Max está ahí drogada. Vamos a ver qué pasa, porque se supone que debería ser Victoria la que está en nuestro lugar, pero estoy yo. Y lo que me intriga es cómo ha conseguido... el Mr. Jefferson, el profesor de fotografía, enviar mensaje con el móvil de Nathan. Eso es porque estaba o con Nathan o tiene el móvil de Nathan, una de dos. Entonces vamos a ver tranquilamente. Vale, estamos presas y atadas en una silla. Polarizado. Quinto capítulo. Teoría cuarto oscuro y el anterior teoría del caos. Vale, a ver. ¿Cómo resolvemos esto? Chloe, Max, Max, Chloe. Qué pena lo de Chloe. Espero revertir la situación. A ver. Vale.
Chloe. What?
Estamos en el búnker, sí, sí. Sí, señora. Ahora intuyo que entrará por ahí Jefferson y Nathan. O Nathan. Vete a saber si están compinchados, ¿no?
¿Es anybody out there? Please help.
A ver. a mirar la jeringuilla, más
God,
o menos.
I don't remember anything that happened. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night.
Me echó la foto.
That's me.
Esa foto la...
He took that shot last night.
Me echó. Vamos a esperar. A ver si podemos. No, no creo que podamos. Oh, sí.
Oh, finally, I'm free. Almost.
Estirar el carrito. A ver la foto.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Vale, hostia.
Oh shit. Jefferson kidnaps Victoria too. This is so Victoria. Wake up. Wake up.
Está muerta, no puede ser. No, está dormida. Vale, vale, vale. Podemos hacer gran cosa. La jeringuilla no podemos hacer nada. Si revertimos el tiempo. No servirá para nada, ¿no? Imagino. Vale, estirar el carrito. Vale, acercamos. ¿Y ahora qué? Concentrarse en la foto.
I promised I would never go back in time like this again.
Vale.
But this is the only way.
Usa las teclas AD, ya no me acuerdo de esto, a ver. Y botón izquierdo del ratón. No. A ver. El ratón, botón derecho, el ratón, izquierdo el ratón, botón derecho el ratón. Ah, vale, izquierdo o derecho. Pulsar uno de los dos. No. A ver cómo era. Ay, voy a estar aquí. Es chungo, ¿eh? Porque no tienes nada que te indique.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression.
Otro tío psicópata, ¿en serio? Blackwell, ¿en serio? ¿Era necesario?
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
Va a subir un poco el micro. Para que no me escuchéis tan directo.
Oh, Max, you fucked up my shot. But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Wait. Let me try this angle.
¿Podremos volver atrás en el tiempo hasta la foto que nos hizo Warren? Si la encontramos. Me pregunto.
Don't move.
No puedo hacer nada, chicos. Estoy intentando, pero no, nada.
Better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around. Expect a cohesive style.
Theme.
But he had an eye for shadows.
Pero tenía un ojo para las sombras y un buen ojo para muchas otras cosas como su familia y el que conocerá.
Family will find out. Along with
Arcadia Bay.
Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes. It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork.
Not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right. Hey, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
Vaya psicópata, vaya psicópata. Bueno, vamos a ver qué
Max,
conseguimos hacer.
Please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way.
Está muy loco este hombre.
Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No, no.
Now don't move or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life. Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Bueno. Es que no sé qué decir, realmente. No me imaginaba que Mr. Jefferson fuera tan... cabrón, sinceramente. No me esperaba que fuera él el causante de todo.
I can't believe that happened.
Vale, a ver qué podemos hacer. Va.
So sick.
A ver, hay una foto aquí.
Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good. Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. Vale. I could try this one. This might work.
A ver, si mantenía el espacio, la enfocaba solo. Vale. Va a dejarme de rollos. Ah, no me deja. Hasta que vea que llevo un rato intentándolo. A ver. Ah, estoy pulsando la... Vale, ahora no hace nada. Vale. Vale. Esto no me acordaba. No me acordaba. Mr. Jefferson, estás un poco loco. Madre mía, qué historias. Vamos a ver qué pasa. Oh, encontramos a Rachel muerta. Chloe muere, de momento. Victoria está con nosotros en la habitación. Y no sé si habrá pasado algo. No sé si se habrá quedado pillado. Ahora sí, eso haré un corte. Y continuaremos. Vale. O no, hacemos corte, no hace falta.
Oh, Jesus. I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Vale. Vale,
Okay. I broke those vials when I kicked the trolley.
Vale.
Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Bueno, vamos a intentarlo.
This might work.
A ver. Ahora sí, ahora no se queda pillado el juego. Entra directo ya. Oh. Ha hecho la mago y no. qué ahora no se enfoca? Y botón izquierdo del ratón. Ah, vale, puedo ir poquito a poco. Vale, vale. Ah, a ver si no se queda pilla, por favor. Vale, perfecto. Continuamos. No voy a hacer parón porque ha sido apenas un minuto. Tampoco lo voy a recortar.
Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Me sigue llamando Mister. Yo le llamaría directamente Capullo.
I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models.
Claro, todo cuadra porque Rachel, Katie y Matt
se psychopath.
Parecen mucho, ¿no? En personalidad.
And this is your last
muy dulce,
session.
Muy.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
¿Has matado a Chloe?
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet.
Buah. Artistas no matan.
Artists don't drive teenagers to suicide for any bullshit muse. You trained Nathan to drug Kate, to take photos of her. That's why she's dead.
Which makes me sad, Max. I will miss her. Kate had such a strong spirit, it was very satisfying to break it down.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
Utilizaste a Nathan. Vamos a jugar un poco a favor de Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for
Nathan. Si está ya tocado de la cabeza, es fácil manipular a una persona.
Relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe, Rachel.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why?
Start listening to me, you dumb cunt. I'm sorry, Max.
Vaya psicópata, that was not vaya psicópata, cool. En serio.
Anyway, Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You're good because you stopped your friend from beating Nathan up.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No! You didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject.
Lo de Rachel
like father,
fue
but
Nathan.
Not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried.
¿Qué dice?
After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer.
¿Estamos locos
now
o qué?
The police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Vale.
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Enséñame las fotos. Bueno, mi diario. Voy a decirle mi diario.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies.
Venga, venga, dámelo.
What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
O sea, estamos retrocediendo dentro del pasado. ¿Podemos retroceder otra vez? ¿En serio? Esto es, puede ser bonito y increíble. A ver. Vale, podemos salvar a Chloe. A ver, ¿cómo la enfocamos? Estoy intentándolo, ¿eh? Es chungo. Chungo de narices. Vale, vale, vale. Este selfie es... No me acuerdo.
I can frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Hola, del principio de los capítulos.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word.
I'm back. Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody is going to hurt Chloe ever again.
The portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
¿A qué le importa?
Who cares? This class is hella bullshit.
I'll pretend you didn't say that and let you try to answer one more.
Sorry, there's no time left. I mean, your class is almost over.
Oh. Well.
Victoria se ha quedado flipada.
Thanks for the warning, Max. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular. Mainly because it gave the subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters. Clearly, Max doesn't have the time.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes
to change time.
San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first. Let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard.
Vale. A ver qué puedo
I have
hacer.
To warn David about Jefferson and the dark room. All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer to life without parole.
Cárcel, ¿qué cárcel?
Did you know someday your pictures would actually all... I hope I still love photography when this is done.
Esa cartera, ¿no? Que habrá querido decir cartera.
I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
Nada, conoce a tus profesores. A ver, David Madsen. Vale, tenemos que llamar a David.
This diary literally saved my life.
¿Está Kitty ahí? No, no puedo decirle nada, ¿o qué? ¿Vamos a avisar a David?
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else, and take Jefferson down fast. You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole.
Quería que se presentara.
And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison.
Ahora entiendo. Quería que me presentara Jefferson para.
The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
Esto es lo que os he dicho antes, ¿no? El pasado dentro del pasado.
It doesn't matter what happens to me. I have to save Chloe. Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens.
Recuerda que siempre
so
estás
do
sola.
A lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Quería que me presentara al concurso para que fuera yo la ganadora y seguramente llevarme al sitio ese. Vale, vamos a ver a Victoria. No sé si podremos advertirla. Está aquí hablando con el hijo. Ah, la foto.
Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, I see. But maybe you shouldn't.
And why not?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people is incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody, to destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to lift people up than to bring them down? You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
That's okay too.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
¿Qué hemos alterado? ¿Qué ha pasado? A ver. Eso no lo hemos borrado. Esto tampoco lo hemos borrado. La cafetería de la madre de Chloe. Sí lo hemos borrado. Vale, ahora están entrando al búnker. Katie la hemos borrado. Vale, arrestan a Nathan y a Jefferson. A ver si esto lo borramos. Vale, encontramos el cuerpo de Rachel. Hemos borrado a Katie que muriera. Muy bien. Esto no lo podemos borrar, evidentemente. O sea, no podemos evitarlo, perdón. Esto lo borramos, supongo. Vale, y ahora está viva. Vale. Ajá. Esto lo borramos, yo intuyo también. Claro. Vale, cogemos un taxi y... En su lugar cogemos el taxi. ¿A dónde vamos?
Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane.
Vale, he ganado el concurso de fotografía. Estoy yendo a San Francisco por lo que te digo. Pasado como rápido, ¿eh? Yo no he tocado nada. Vamos a ver si Katie está viva.
Chloe.
Vale, oh, Chloe está viva. Vale.
Oh, you're alive.
A ver qué consecuencias tiene todo esto.
Well, sir.
No. A ver.
For Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Cena con dos lunas. Debido al caos medioambiental en Arcadia Bay, fenómenos tan extraños como la nieve fuera de estación y ballenas estancadas, algunos residentes aseguran que vieron dos lunas anoche sobre las 8. Los testigos dicen que las lunas dobles estaban bien claras en el cielo de la noche hasta que las nubes la taparon poco después de que aparecieran. No se ha encontrado ninguna grabación, lo que lleva a los expertos a pensar que se trata de una alucinación producida por el desastre ecológico. La seguridad de Blackwell descubre búnker y escándalo. Actuando acordemente a una serie de consejos de David Manson, jefe de seguridad de la academia, la policía se ha adentrado en una extraña habitación subterránea usada por el profesor Mark Jefferson y el estudiante Nathan Prescott para drogar, secuestrar y fotografiar a mujeres jóvenes. Aunque no había signos de abuso físico o sexual en las víctimas, las perturbadoras revelaciones han dejado en estado de shock a los habitantes de la tranquila área de Arcadia Bay. Incluso Sam Prescott, el hombre de negocios más fuerte en la zona, está bajo investigación por su rol como poseedor de la granja donde el cuarto oscuro lleno de tecnología estaba localizado. Continúa en la siguiente página. Vale, no nos interesa verlo.
A ver.
Tengo que admitir que me encanta que me califiquen de artista. La galería Sid Kids presenta héroes del día a día, exposición, recepción. Vale. Vale, estoy yendo a...
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time.
Cuando éramos inocentes.
When we were innocent.
How the hell am I supposed to...
Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Es un poco raro, sí, la verdad.
So stressed, but I'm so excited too.
Your seat and stow any... We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping.
Distorsionando. Se está distorsionando, lo que es la parte de delante del avión. Otra vez sangre. Vale, evidentemente se borra la tortura de Jefferson. Vale. Pues continuamos. A ver qué hemos trastornado. De una guerra. Enterraron muchos cuerpos.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food,
You know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Lo eres.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm going to eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Uf, no sé, me pinta muy raro, ¿eh? Pero bueno, estamos en una galería donde se supone que van a exponer mi...
Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow.
A ver, mirar, vamos a empezar.
I went from the door, Wowzer. A Danny Lee article.
Vale, no vamos a leerlo, no nos interesa. Panfleto, esto supongo que sabe
los... I wonder how it is to live in a submarine
the
like
that. The hint for the real October.
It must be really claustrophobic.
La caza del octubre. Bueno, hay muchos panfletos aquí. No sé hasta qué punto es bueno mirarlos
Holy
todos.
Holy shit. This flyer was designed just for Chloe.
Vale, nada.
I wonder if I'm ready for the mosh pit.
Arte perturbador. Vamos a dejar los panfletos a un lado. Libros de arte, caja de donaciones.
I need to drop some serious cash in there.
Dar un regalo al arte, ¿no? El don del arte, las donaciones van directas al programa de comunidades de arte. Gracias, galería. Zeitgeist. Volver, ¿qué hay por aquí atrás? Nada, staff only. Vale, vamos a hablar con la recepcionista.
Good morning. You must be Max Caulfield. Congratulations for your Everyday Heroes photo. The exhibition is quite impressive, especially with your entry.
Vale, ¿yo dónde salgo? No me veo. Max Caulfield ahí. Vale, ahí lo vemos. Unos cuatro. El quinto nombre de la primera fila. Perfecto.
There I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead.
¿Qué es un héroe? No voy a leerlo. Os lo dejo ahí, ¿vale? Me quedo un rato parado. Si queréis pausarlo, ¿vale? Lo tenéis ahí. Pausáis y leéis. Libro de firmas.
Look at this print.
Vamos a ver el libro de firmas.
It's great to read all these comments. Even the mean ones.
No tan bueno como las anteriores ediciones. Me hace querer empezar a echar fotos. Este es el inicio de la fotografía del futuro. Estos héroes escogen el camino de la última lamentación. Un ejemplo de vigilancia total. Sus 15 minutos casi se acaban. Gracias, esto es genial. Cosas inspiradoras, Steve. Vale.
Está
hablando de la cámara que ha cogido este, la cámara que ha cogido esta foto de medio.
So interesting, Matthew. I didn't think you knew about all this.
Vale. When I was younger, que gracias por la información. Vale, estas son las fotos. Vamos a ir por abajo. Primero, vamos a ir poquito a poco. A ver, hay una mujer aquí y una cámara. Vamos a hablar con esta mujer.
I wanted to go there, but I didn't get in. They have such a cool program. I bet you're learning a lot.
Ay, si yo te contara, hija mía. Si yo te contara. Vale, estas son las fotos. ¿La mía dónde estará? ¿Cómo mola? A ver.
That one is kind of silly.
Está súper guapa la fotografía, digo yo, la escultura.
I would love to have this on a shelf.
La verdad es que sí, estaría chulo.
Someday. I like. Oh, but imagine how much time it takes to make one sculpture.
Qué bonita. Oh, una pareja de ancianos andando por un paraje otoñal. Vale, pues creo que no podemos correr, ¿vale? Estoy pulsando así, no podemos correr, así que tenemos que ir andando por aquí. Wow, arte. Es que el arte es tan... O sea, Depende tanto de cada persona, de quien lo mira. A mí esto no me parece arte, sinceramente. Arte de neón pone ahí abajo. A mí esto no me parece arte, pero bueno.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was so shocking. I have
one hablando de Mark Jefferson.
Hold on.
Are you Max Caulfield?
His work is going to be serious.
Gracias.
I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine, and we would love to include you in a piece about future trendsetters in photography. I'll send you the details this week if
vale.
That's okay. Congratulations for your piece.
Vale, vamos a ver el arte este. Que ya os digo, a mí no me parece arte, pero bueno.
The neon is a nice representation. Oh shit. Pretentious alert.
Vale, está pretencioso. Es que no sé qué es realmente, si alguien entiende esto. Una palabra o algo, no sé lo que es, la verdad. Sonido muy bonito, sin duda. Escuchándolo, está muy chulo. Un perro con un bebé. El director está ahí. La comida la podemos mirar.
I guess I have to get used to the idea of fancy food I don't want to eat.
No está hecha la miel para la boca del asno. A ver, vale, estamos viendo las fotografías y no me parecen. Ya os digo, el arte es muy
I know it's kind of
objetiva.
Simple, but I find this haunting.
Right? The instant print makes it look timeless. Nostalgic melancholy. A teenager.
Hey, a ver, vamos a hablar con este.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began.
¿En serio estás diciendo
eso? All the pictures say a lot about our times. Bravo.
Bravo en español. Claro que sí, campeón.
I guess everybody is a photographer now.
O sea, arriba no sé qué. Ah, es un perro. Un perro. Encima de dos personas o algo así. Policía. Vale, estamos echando un vistazo rápido.
Excuse me, I just wanted to tell you how much I loved your photograph.
Vale.
I've seen a lot today, but there's something powerful and understated in yours. I can't wait to see much more of your work in the future.
No creo que esto sea real. Me están dando muchos halagos y no. Esa es mi fotografía, está ahí. Journalist, vamos a hablar con este.
Hi, excuse me, you're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images, so I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny.
Me tratan como un artista. Y he hecho es una foto, solo una foto.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
Holy. A ver.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
De sangre. Buah, ¿en serio?
Chloe.
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude. Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot.
Se llama las perdidas. A ver qué pasa.
Come on.
¿Hemos tenido una visión?
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado, it's coming.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my god, the tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Vale, pues creo que vamos a dejar este capítulo por aquí.
There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Pues sí, vamos a dejar este capítulo por aquí. En el siguiente veremos si es el final ya o qué, pero estamos muy cerca. El tornado se acerca a Arcadia Bay o Arcadia Bay y debemos pararlo o debemos tomar una decisión seguramente que nos pues nos haga pensar. Así
no
que
fucking way. Chloe can't die again.
Ni Chloe ni Casey ni bueno, en fin. Vamos a dejarlo por aquí, chicos. Un placer haber jugado esta primera parte del capítulo 5 y nos vemos en la parte 2 del capítulo 5. Un saludo y hasta la próxima.